because it opens opportunities for you as a woman. The way you present yourself determines how another person is going to treat you.
I do think that image is important. I think how you present yourself to the world is part of how you convey your ideas and what you want to do and how you can make things happen. I think makeup is not only a fun thing to have as part of your life, but I think it is part of how you present who you are and your best self at all times.
I think it's important for a woman to know how to wear makeup in order for you to look presentable, in order for you to look attractive, also to enhance your image, which is very important because how people perceive you, we live in a world of perception, so it's very important to ensure that you get the right look. And you know, most of us go out with makeup and sometimes it's not well done, so it's important to know how to do it.
Some people argue that brains are better, but sometimes you may not have that chance to look for another person and know whether he or she is bright.
I do like makeup. I like to have fun with makeup. I especially like mascara, and I do like to wear lip glosses and lipsticks, and I found the Pauline Cosmetics to be very nice for the lips especially.
I wouldn't leave the house without my mascara and my foundation.
I love my foundation. I would not step out without it. I enjoy my lipstick. I love a glossy look, hence the reason why I use a look from the Pauline Cosmetics range. So yes, those are my favorite things. I would, you always find them in my handbag.